It is Groundhog Day, it is Super Bowl Day, and we had a gorgeous sunrise to start the day looking over the downtown Vicksburg along the Mississippi River. Now, we were cool this morning. A lot of places were in the 30s. We're going to quickly warm up to around 62 by noon, 70 degrees for the majority of us by 3 o'clock today. And we're going to keep the sun all day today. Not really looking at any cloud cover until overnight tonight. Maybe a few stray clouds later this afternoon into the evening hours. But tonight we drop to 47 degrees. Then we quickly warm right back up to 72 degrees with clouds increasing as we continue throughout the first half of the day. So we have an atmospheric river which is along that jet stream off to the west of us. A low pressure still in the mid-Pacific. That's going to continue to track to the east. And by Monday into Tuesday, it's going to make its appearance over around Lubbock, Texas. By Tuesday, tracks to the east, continuing into Arkansas, Louisiana, seeing some strong storms back to the west of us. Shower is possible for your Tuesday, and then widespread showers and thunderstorms for the majority of Wednesday, with a few lingering showers on Thursday. So let's go ahead and time this out for you. Again, clear skies today. The first half of your Monday is going to be fairly clear with a few fair weather cumulus clouds. And then by Monday afternoon, the cloud cover starts to build in and possibility of an isolated shower overnight into Tuesday morning. I think the metro is going to stay fairly dry, but there is that chance of a pop-up shower in the morning. Becomes more numerous by around 1:30 on Tuesday with, again, that possibility of an isolated thunderstorm here or there. It's not until overnight into Wednesday where that batch one comes in around 2 o'clock Wednesday, showers and thunderstorms, and there's going to be another batch that comes through later in the day on Wednesday, which could possibly have some strong embedded thunderstorms within some of those cells as well. So we're going to be seeing about an inch and a half of rain overall across central Mississippi through the Tuesday through even Thursday. Few stray showers linger around on Thursday, but look at that temperature drop. We go from 70s for 4 days straight to 53 degrees by Thursday, 58 for Friday. So we start the week with sunny skies and we end the week and go into next weekend with sunny conditions as well.